Hi, welcome to FitMug. My name is Minchu, and today I am going to show you basic moves using TRX suspension trainer. First, we're going to set up the TRX on a mid-length position. So hold the handles, take your feet hip distance, and we're going to start with the squat position. So bend your knee, and then stand up tall. So sit the butt down. And remember to keep the tension on the TRX every time you move. Take it slow. And then we're gonna make it fast. Down, up, up, down, and up. Keep the back straight when you sit down and stand tall. Here, take your arms close to your chest and then lean back, keep your arms straight, and then pull with the high row position. Elbows wide, open the chest, so this is good for your upper body strength. Eye gaze towards the anchor point. No slacking. Always keep the tension when you do the high row. And then we're gonna put it together. So from here, sit the butt down, stand up, and then pull. Sit down, stand, and then pull. So keep your body inclined so you have a good range when you pull yourself up into a high row position or into a high row move. Sit, stand, and then pull. Sit, stand, and pull. One more. And release. So from here, next move, back to the legs. Take your arms, handle close to the chest, and we're gonna do some side lunge. So out and then in. Out and then in. So take your feet wide. Lengthen the inner thighs. Keep your chest up. And keep pulling the handle. Out and up. Toes and knees out. Keep one leg straight. As much as possible as you can. And then out. Or you can do side to side. Take it slow. Out and out. 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 And release. Next up. Take your feet hip distance, bring your hands in front. Now tip from the hip like you're doing a hinge. Now from here, we're gonna do a golf rotation. So from here, open your chest, up, and come back to the center. Same thing on the other side. So keep your chest up, keep your back long. Open chest, good for the rotation in your upper body and some mobility. So eye gaze towards your hands or the handle. Now we're gonna do it with both hands. Okay, so we're gonna start first from the right, lift up, and come back in. So bend your knees up and in. Release the back heel or one heel at a time when you do the golf swing. So from the golf rotation, we move on to the golf swing. Down and then up. Last one. And release. Now, next up, your hip extension. So take your feet to distance, same thing. Bring the handle forward and one leg to the back. So alternate legs. Push the handles in front. High gaze towards the floor. And when you stand, keep your handles close to the chest. Always keep attention on the TRX. Lengthening the hamstring and lengthening the hip flexor. One more. And release. Next, we'll be facing away from the ankle point. So every time you face away from the TRX, you need to set your strap into a full length position. Or full length. So from here, bring your arms in front, lift your heels, and keep your body inclined forward. So we're going to start first with step forward, bring your hands up, and step back. So this is your lunge position with your arms above hip, like an high fly position. Up, and down. Up, and down. You can take it slightly like this. Step, lunge. Stand, feet together. Step, lunge, up, and down. Or you can do it alternately. A little bit faster. Okay, next up, we're gonna bring the arms a little bit wider. So same position, same move on your legs. Arms up, down, up, and in. So you just bring your hands, your arms, into a V position, or what we call a Y fly position. Bend your knees, always keep your chest. Last one. So you get one more set for your lunge. This time, bring your hands outside, out, lunge, into a T position. Bend your knees. Just keep your eye gaze in front. Out. And release. Last one. So bring your handles in line with your chest. And then from here, bring the weight forward. Going out. And lower. Roll out and roll in. Tap the table under. Just bringing your weight in front so you can really work the lower abs. And release. So that's it. Your basic move using TRX suspension training.